The winter didn't go quite as I had hoped. Sure, I had been on some nice overnighters, but not as many as I would have wanted to. When I finally got out on my bike for more than a single night, it was already the middle of May and the nature started to explode in green. My favorite time of the year. The first night was spent by a lake listening to Arctic loons and warbler swans. I was now in the forests I had learned to know during my childhood and youth. Some things had changed, but it was still a very beautiful area. The next morning I woke up to cranes close to me. Not a bad wake-up call.
I love you.
The third evening it started to rain, and rained through the night. The next morning I had only 1 hour of riding before the end of the trip.